Hi, I'm Dean Beth McNeil, and I want to wish you a happy and healthy end of 2020 and a wonderful start to 2021 from all of us at Purdue Libraries and School of Information Studies. I may speak for everyone watching when I say that 2020 has been a year that we will not soon forget. Here at the libraries, we have quickly and creatively adjusted to meet the changing information resource needs of today's students as they learn in virtual, hybrid, and on-campus environments. Through it all, we have remained committed to providing the resources, services, and courses needed while focusing on the safety of all students as we face the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic together. Libraries are no longer limited to physical buildings and physical collections. If 2020 has taught us anything, it's that libraries can be anywhere and everywhere, and virtual access to a robust collection of high-quality resources is more important than ever before. This fall, students on campus have taken the library outdoors, studying in open-air tents, in hammocks, and even here, the south end zone of Ross-Ade Stadium. Students across the world have accessed our resources from the safety of their own homes, and the expanded hours of our virtual help desk ensure that no matter where in the world a Purdue student learns, we are there to help. Because of you, our loyal alumni and friends, we have been able to adapt to the changing needs of today's students and contribute to their future successes, their triumphs, and their next giant leaps. For everything you've given as we've taken our own giant leap into a new year and new era of information and data education, we say thank you.